Hello guys, welcome to my line teams. In today's video, I want to share with you today's top five draws in the football betting games today. So the first game we have today is in Egypt National League 2, where Abu Qasamad is taking on El Sheikha El Hadid, and my prediction is full-time draw. The next game we have on our list is in Ethiopia Premier League, where Ethiopian National Bank is taking on Walkite City FC, and my prediction is full-time draw. As you know, we have a VIP platform where we share short to us on daily basis. We also share 5 to 15 odds. So if you want to join our VIP and cash out daily, kindly check my WhatsApp link in the comment section or the number on your screen and inbox me on WhatsApp. We'll sign you up. It's a monthly subscription, so the subscription fee is very affordable. So chat me up on WhatsApp. Let's talk business. Okay, the next game we have on our list is in South Africa Provisional League, where Megasi FC is taking on Marumo Gallants FC, and my prediction is full-time draw. Then the next game we have is in England Championship, where England League 1, where Lincoln City is taking on Oxford United, and my prediction is full-time draw. The next game we have on our list is in Argentina Copa League, where they are playing a cup today, a game between CA Tigres and CD Godecruz, and my prediction is full-time draw. Don't worry, I will leave the Sportybet booking code for those using Sportybet on the screen, and also share with you the previous games that we had in the past few days. Yesterday we share a 5 draws and then 3 came in successfully. So I always advise you to play them single whenever I drop a full-time draw. So those people that played single yesterday, they were able to make over 40% profit as at yesterday. So always bet responsibly and stake them single. So my WhatsApp link is in the comment section and also on the screen. If you want to join our VIP, chat me up on WhatsApp. Bet responsibly and see you tomorrow on our next video. Thank you and stay blessed.